हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम पुष्पम आनंद। आई एम अ स्टूडेंट इन कंप्यूटर साइंस ब्रांच इन IIT दिल्ली। आई गॉट AIR 259 इन JEE एडवांस 2016। इन माय फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट आई कुड नॉट परफॉर्म अप टू माय एक्सपेक्टेशंस, सो आई डिसाइडेड टू टेक अ ड्रॉप एंड कंटिन्यूड इन मेंटर्स एड्यूसर। इन द नेक्स्ट ईयर आई वॉज एबल टू परफॉर्म गुड एंड आई गॉट AIR 259 and category rank 33. So the main difference in target year preparation is that you already know many topics and chapters beforehand. So you have to focus more on your problem solving speed, accuracy and the time management during examination. During the preparation, you should focus more on your weak areas and your scoring topics and practice as many problems as you can. For example, chemistry was my weak part, so I attended all the lectures of chemistry and finally I was able to score good in chemistry in JEE Advanced. The most important thing is tests. Give as many tests as you can, as they are very important for your practice and for the exam temperament. So always make short term goals for yourselves. For example, I will score 60% in this test and then 65% in next test and so on. Always analyze your mistakes after the test and make sure you do not repeat your silly mistakes in the next test. So make a note of all the mistakes that you are making generally. My drop year was a really good year. I enjoyed very much during the preparation. I learned a lot of things. I also made many good friends and I practiced a lot of questions, due to which my silly mistakes during the test were reduced, and because of which I was able to get admission to my dream college. So when I told about my decision to take a drop, my parents were very worried and hesitant initially, but afterwards they were very supportive, as they had trust in my potential, and when the result finally came, they were very happy. And so for all the students who are deciding to take a drop, I would advise them to keep talking to their parents and teachers about how their preparation is going, and do not take tension during the preparation, and all the best.